Hey, we're back. No Gus this time. I'm recording it right after. We had to part ways. But this time, yeah, we're playing some more. In the last episode, we got Zora. We Zelda now. We got Sora into the first part of this world, where he met Quora, Sam, and Flynn. Grab the plasma ones before the what? That was pretty fast. I do like how these are different between the characters. But yeah, we met the characters of the world. Yeah, we decided to go with them to get Tron's original code. And I was saying, they really haven't done much with the fact that this is a character that Sora knew. And it should be equally tragic for him that Tron is gone as it is for the characters in the movie. So that's kind of like a small nitpick I already have. I know I have a lot of small nitpicks with this game. That being said, like I said last episode, I'm enjoying it a lot more now. I do have to grind more, because man, my damage isn't significant, and I've been super low leveled. I'm still super low leveled. So, with Gus gone though, I can fight the enemies more without having to worry about boring him. So, that's a plus. Ring open! It was actually like flashing down to the red there. That was a little precarious.
My clothes. Is this world special? The Dream Eater.
And I was also saying, like, why is this world a sleeping world? It's a freaking program. Isn't that like super weird how arbitrary the sleeping worlds are? And Gus was like, there are way bigger problems to ask, but damn it, I can't get this problem out of my mind. Yeah, these guys are cool. The fuck was that? Oh, sweet, I got paid. Gus just paid me for Neo because we were splitting it.
Are you a prisoner?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Name's Sam.
I'm Riku.
So I'm getting to meet Sam on this end.
Where are
we, Sam? As opposed to just kind of walking in on them.
We're on the grid.
Cue title drop.
You're in luck. Mm-hmm. Only a precious few are granted light
cycle. No! I don't want it. Why am I granted it? Why am I part?
You're gonna luck.
Yeah. I'll show you.
How hard can it be?
Oh, cool. Right. Seems like it's just enough. Yeah, seems like it's a time thing before this guy shows up. I have way more HP this time, so I'm more confident for sure. That's bullshit. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to slow down. I just consider that for a second. Oh, that's different. Maybe not as different as I thought. I just didn't notice it. Oh gosh, he keeps doing it. Did I get hurt? Ah! Doesn't look like it. Yeah, that is. I have to slow down so I can get a better turning radius. Something like that. Oh, I got your number now. Alright, this wasn't as bad as I thought. Ah! I can't count my chickens before they hatch, though. Can't catch my praying mantis before they eat their mates. You know what I'm saying? The age-old saying. Praying mantis are the ones that do that, right? That and Black Widows, I know for sure. And women, am I right? Ugh, fuck. Hey, I will take HP up too. It's been 12 minutes, let me go check up on my chicken real quick. Ah, oh, Riku's so cool. They really push his badassness a lot.
Riku!
Hey, Sam!
Made it.
The games!
From the games.
Yeah.
I know a way off the grid. Wanna come with?
No. You go ahead. Wait. What's the way out?
Through the portal.
Portal?
Yeah. It's like a gate that opened when I came here. Once I'm back in the real world, I can delete Clue. And then... my dad will be able to come home.
Your dad?
I don't... We've never seen anything of Sora and Riku's parents.
20 years ago when he came here to the grid. But because he needed to protect his disc from Clue, he went into hiding. He's been trapped there ever since.
But I'm glad they did this world. That's a cool pick for them.
I see. Sam. You mind if I go with you after all? To the portal?
Sure. I'll take what help I can get.
Can you join my party, though?
But first, there's somebody I need to meet. He's in the city.
Yes, let's view. Can't miss these. I like these flashbacks.
I tried to get back.
Because they add things that Sora couldn't have seen, so it really helps flesh out these world-by-world stories.
Portal. It uses massive power, and it can't stay open forever. And like a safe, it can only be opened from the outside. It closed on me, Sam. That's why I never came home.
So the portal, it activated when I came in. So it's open now.
Not for long. Only one millicycle. About 8 hours.
So we go now. Go home. We make a run for it. We get you
Sam,
out of here.
Don't rush.
What do you mean, don't rush? The portal's gonna close.
My disc is everything, Sam. It's the master key. The golden ticket. The way out. And not just for me.
What do you mean?
Our worlds are more connected than anyone knows. Clue figures if I can be in...
he can be out.
So Clue's a program. Okay, I didn't
With
actually
my
remember
disc,
that.
It's possible.
And then what?
Game over. The guy doesn't dig imperfection. What's more imperfect than our world? I can't let that happen. I won't.
So what do we do? Nothing?
It's amazing how productive doing nothing can be. Clue is planning something. We've known that for a while. It's his game now. The only way to win is not to play.
Yeah, well, that's a hell of a way to live.
Language, boy!
But it is a way. Sometimes life has a way of moving you past things like wants and hopes.
That's great, Dad. Keep telling yourself that.
Good night, Sam.
I mean, look, the plot of these worlds is never perfect, and they have to cut a lot of corners to get them to work. But I think they're doing a stellar job at, like, incorporating these world plots for this game. I really think they're doing something special here, like... They're just doing it in, like, a way that I would think is slightly better than just about every other one. Like, it felt so... random, so, like, missing a lot of the story beats in the old games. Like, it's a marginal improvement, but it's one that I'm definitely noticing. And that's really all there is to it. I hope that makes any sense. Excuse me while I grind a little. I say as I literally light rail grind. Because my Riku is still pretty low. What he should be for this world. Switch target. Cool, yeah, it totally just makes them attack their allies. Nope. Hello, snail people. Sneeple. Oh, he looks so helpless. I'm sorry I'm doing this to you. Oh, he's trying to get back to his shell, and I'm just killing him from behind. Oh gosh. That's hitting me. I did notice that the rams for this world are like electric element. So it is a different enemy in a way. Oh, there's treasure chest. That's what I'm trying to get at. Alright, onwards. Where exactly am I going? I guess I need to check the mission statement. Head for the city to meet with Sam's contact. Okay. Can do. Fuck! These rails were cool, but now they're just annoying. Train! Hello! I gotta check on my chicken pretty soon. Make sure to do that. Fuck off! Oh shit! Good moves. Come on, drop your G-meter goodies. Way too now. Oh, it looks like it's up there. Yeah, those light rails can get a bit annoying. I imagine they were really bad, honestly, in the 3DS. Is this the... Gosh dang it! Wait, is this called a throughput? That's kind of cool. Computer science terms. I appreciate it. They put a little bit of effort into those. Oh, that's new. It's no level 1, but it really behooves me to learn the enemy patterns. You can fly? Yeah, this ain't happening. Oh, they can zero gravity me. Fantastic. That's pretty... like I said, my favorite aspect of the combat in this game so far is actually, like, how important status moves are. I think it's actually a really cool addition. I will finish this because I ain't no quitter. I don't know if these guys even drop anything if you're fighting them in the link portals. Yeah, I failed that one spectacularly, but I'm gonna get some DP out of it, so it's not too bad. Chicken's done. Oh my god, my thing is delayed. I went to check on the chicken, and on my computer, Riku is still fighting the snails. That's nuts. Oh my god, I just wanted to check the map. That's probably like another thing I'm really bothered by. How you can't check the map when you're in combat. Wouldn't be that big of a deal, would it? Oh, screw you, Laser Ram! You know what? Is killing this bird worth it? If I have to eat a giant laser? Oh wait, but there's a reality shift on it. That's cool. What do I get from this? Transport. Will you fight for me now? What are you doing? Okay. I don't know where this takes me. It's worth to find out, I guess. Did you take me to the end of the room, or... I've been here. Okay. What? Really? That's it? Okay. I'm a little disappointed. I can't hide that. At least I'm finding all these treasure chests, because, man, I've been doing a really bad job at finding them. Granted, like, stuff is treasure chest. If it's not a big chest... with a move in it is just useless. And even the moves you can get either through the shop or through your Dream Eaters. So it's like, okay, I guess it's mildly useful. Oh my god, the loop just wrecked it. Ah! Whoa! What the fuck? I just controlled it like a bomb. This reality shift's pretty neat. It's very variable. Fuck you, cat! Oh gosh, I destroyed it. Okay, I don't want to mess with these Kabuto guys for too long. They're pretty defensive. Wave Surfer. Oh, I gotta show this one. I like this one. You know me and my love for water moves. So what do I do when I find out Wave Surfer exists? I don't know if it's too good, because... maybe I have to enter the lower part through here. Maybe. This map is so fucking confusing. Oh my god. I guess I should just fight because I'm about to go into drop mode. I mean, quite literally, it's not even a Sonic reference. Oh, I go up there. And then I go to the left. Got it. Okay. However, none of that will happen because I'm dropping. Okay. And we'll drop. Hey, these drops make the episodes be like a pretty perfect, like almost 30 block. I guess that's just how I'll do it from now on. Definitely max that drop decelerator. And give him a balloon. Alright, cool. Onwards to Sora. And I guess we'll play him. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I gotta play him until I can, oh, that's... That is so incredibly useful. And I can zoom in and out. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Getting better at the map, at least. I gotta play him till I get to a save, so... The episode keeps going. Auto-destruct. Oh, shit. Did their health save? That's pretty cool, if it did. I feel like my Sora has a better moveset. Granted, I could just give this moveset to Riku, but Sparkro is making a big difference. Infiltrate the throne ship and rescue Tron. This seems like a fairly serious thing. I wasn't planning on doing one more episode. I feel like this is the end of the world. If I'm rescuing Tron, I would assume that's like Sora's story. That's cool, you can even get them to give you prizes. I can't believe I got a Sparkro out. And like these super aggressive enemies. Did I just see like a... Yeah, that reminds me of Birth by Sleep. I really wish there was an easier way. Oh, wait, I'm an idiot. I can save heal, can't I, in this game? I'm gonna set that up. Where the heck do I go? I gotta keep playing till the next save. And if it's a boss, I guess I gotta do it. I've never seen anyone use a Pansia item in these games. You can live. You're a low health. You gotta die. Ow. These guys are really hard to fight. See, you get kind of overwhelmed by the enemies and like, they have very long stunning attacks. And they're way more annoying than like, KH2, maybe even Birth by Sleep enemies, because like, these guys have very long attacks. Like, you're stunned for a while. And you don't have recover- Oh, when I get recovery, I feel like this game's really gonna pick up shit. Oh, I'm still in the mission, right? I gotta do this. Heal! Oh. This is hard, actually. These are challenging, I like them. Get the Sparkro out! Shit. Okay, I got a block of chocolate. Was it worth all that pain and suffering? I got a lot of levels out of it, I'm sure. You know, I could just drop. I would lose all my bonuses, unfortunately. Which would be more of a challenge, you know, doing these without bonuses, but like, my attack is up by 2. Imagine how low it would get. Just checking this area for, yep, treasure chest.
Yeah.
No, I'm not fighting. Not fighting. Oh, I can spark right in the air. That's awesome. Sail back. No, not back to the docks. Oh, this area was really small. I just have to activate this thing. I spent a long time in it, though. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, got it. Like, these screens are overly big, but they're not horrible. I mean, there's a certain level of, like, yeah, this is kind of cool to them.
Yeah.
While I'm here... Wow, my Sora has caught up with the level of the world. That's pretty crazy. I'm fighting way more than I was before. This Weeflower and the Salamander guy have pretty good skills, too. Trying to get them. I'm just happy I got second chance. That's gonna be helpful. Oh, I need to set cure. Shortcut. Yeah, square. Okay. So how do I activate the shortcut? I don't know. This guy is so worried about getting his shell that he will just not let him. Like, he will not just. He won't fall asleep. He just refuses. Can I dodge those? Or am I just fucked when they come out? I feel like I'm just fucked. We good for this area? I think so. Save room soon? Save room? No, no save room. Nice. Pretty much free treasure chests. Yeah, Sparker is strong. If you can get it out, it's very slow. Oh, thank you. These areas are massive! I know I keep saying that, but like, it's very strange. Oh, I need to... If I gotta link with that guy one more time, I have to put her in. I guess I would do this after. So hard to control. Moving spark. Suicide bomb! Poor guy. What a way to go. Oh, there's a save point behind me. Dope. Let's bring Bow Sheep in. Sweet, this is where we're going to wrap up this episode, guys. Thank you so much for joining and watching. And leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of Kingdom Hearts 2.8 shenanigans. Catch y'all next time. I guess I can announce it here. I'll probably be doing Neo soon. since I just got that, and maybe some Overwatch videos with Gus. Yeah, we'll see what turns out. See ya.
One, two.